Hello YouTube, today I'm going to see how to fix Forza Horizon 5. Please update your graphic card FH301 for NVIDIA graphic cards. To fix this, follow the steps. You have to go to NVIDIA GeForce Experience from your taskbar. You have to click on NVIDIA GeForce Experience. Once you go here, click on drivers. Here in the right hand side top, you can see there's an option for check for updates. Just click on that button and you can see you have the latest NVIDIA graphic card installed. So if you're still facing the issue, you have to go to device manager and click on open from search. Now you have to go to display adapters and check what GPU you have. So I have GTX 1660 Super. So you have to make a note of it. Now you have to go to Google and search for nvidia.com. So you have to go to the first link. The top right, you can see drivers, right? You have to click on it. Now you have to select the version of driver you have. So I have 1660 Super. So I go to GeForce in the product type, and then I go to product series 16, and then I select my product GTX 1660 Super, and I have to select the operating system. If you are using Windows 11, use Windows 11. I'm using Windows 10 currently, so I'm selecting Windows 10 64 bits. And download type is game ready driver. And now you have to click on search. So you'll be getting the latest driver which is available for download. And you have to click on download here. So once the download is done, you have to click on open. And just click on okay. Please wait for the files to get extracted. Now the installation will start. Now you have to agree and continue with the agreement. If you want to install in C drive, just click on Express. Or if you are using custom option, then you can install in some other file path. So it is recommended to go with Express option, and then you have to go to next. Now the installation of driver is completed. Just uncheck launch NVIDIA GeForce Experience and close. Now launch your Forza Horizon 5 game. The game will be working. Just tell me in the comment section below this solution worked for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.